Today, I cannot stop thinking of what happened yesterday. I think it's a day to celebrate, not to be sad. It's a day to celebrate. Hopefully, football went in a direction where the organization, the protocols, the equipment, the level of the doctors, of the specialists, and I also believe that God was looking at football at that moment. But everything together made Christian to be with us, to be with his family, to be alive. So it was much more important than football. But at the same time, I believe that also showed the good values of football, the love, the solidarity. The family spirit was not just about his family, was about the football family, was about football bringing people together. I prayed yesterday, I cried yesterday, but how many millions did it around the world? I believe many, because football can bring people together. And yesterday, for the wrong reasons, football brought people together, but in the end, we can celebrate a Christian live. And of course, I didn't speak with him, but I spoke with Oiberg this morning, and Pierre is very positive about Christian. So the news are good. So I think it's a moment to celebrate, and now is a moment to focus on England Croatia, which means a lot for this football country, of course.